Good morning, Gopher Nation. Today is Monday, April 19th, 2021. I'm Michael.
And my name is Joel. Let's go for it, shall we?
Are you interested in being part of a team? Are you a hard worker? Do you enjoy trying new things and athletic ability? Then GVHS Women's Lacrosse Team wants you. Please reach out to Coach Sims or Coach Randall in M118 or M126B or by emailing the address on your screen, drandall@acps.org or tmsims@1@acps.org.
So tryouts are on April 17th, so please register soon, as soon as possible. Use the link here or even talk to Coach Himes if you have to. So does Serena Williams' incredible tennis skills pique your interest in the sport? Want to test your athletic ability in serving, slicing, and spreading? You should try for the co-ed tennis team. Any interested athlete should have a completed sport physical and be signed up on the Family ID website. Tryouts begin Saturday, April 17th at the DFHS Tennis Court. Hope we see you there.
Well, practices begin the following week at 3:30. You'll play teams from the northern section of the county. Join the co-ed tennis team Google Classroom using the code FU2ZB4A for more information. We meet during Red Block on Tuesdays. Check the club matrix for the link. Any other questions, contact Coach Weiss at sweiss@acps.org.
And now a word from Mr. McGuire in our weekly principal's address, followed by our other school-based announcements.
Good morning, Glen, Burnie Gophers. We are fully into fourth marking period this week. I want to thank everybody that helped out last week and our students that participated in Diversity Week. Last week it was a big hit, and I'm really looking forward to the day where we can, you know, bring it back full school with everybody here and doing all those things. But for what we did in the hybrid format, it was awesome, and it was really something special. So thank you to everybody who put that together. That's all I really have for this week, other than I did want to give one more message to our seniors. And you know, there was some information that was put out about graduation, not a ton of very specific information, but then that we will be having that in-person ceremony. I don't know when, I don't know how, but I know it's going to happen. So just hang in there, wait a little bit longer, and I think we'll get some more information very soon. That's all for me. Let's make it a great week, Gophers.
The photo booth is here. Attention, hybrid students. If you have not submitted a portrait for the yearbook, it is not too late. Yearbook staff members will have a photo booth set up in the cafeteria during Red and White Block on Tuesday, April 20th and Friday, April 23rd for you to have your photo taken. Also, yearbook staff members will be walking around during second period classes on the 20th and 23rd to snap a quick picture if you would like. We can't wait to see all of your smiling faces in this year's yearbook, which are still for sale, by the way. Visit www.jossensyearbooks.com to buy yours. Don't miss out. The Yearbook Artifact Contest is still up and running. Submit your artifact today for a chance to win an awesome prize and to be featured in the yearbook. The deadline is February, April 30th. All submissions can be uploaded to the Google form, which can be found in your English Google Classroom or by emailing Ms. Brobst at tbrobst@aacps.org.
Hey everybody, and welcome to this week's Culture of Voices, where your culture takes flight through you. We have some amazing stories to share, and we hope that you all are inspired as we travel down the road of the many cultures in our Gopher community. Stay tuned.
Hola, my name is Ashley, and today I'll be talking about Puebla, Mexico. Come, let's take a tour. Where is Puebla and what's best known for? Puebla is a city in east central Mexico, southeast of Mexico City. It's known for its culinary history, colonial architecture, and pottery. History of Puebla. The Battle of Puebla took place on 5th of May in 1862, near Puebla City during the second French invasion in Mexico. The battle ended in victory for the Mexican army over the French army. The French eventually overran the Mexicans in battles, but the Mexican victory at Puebla against a much better equipped and a larger French army provided significant morale boost to the Mexicans, and also helped slow the French advance towards Mexico City. Types of food. We have tacos al pastor, de asada, barbacoa, carnitas, chicharrón, chorizo, y lengua. And of course our typical one, mole with arroz. We also have tamales, semitas, pozole, quesadillas, and pan dulce. Traditions in Puebla. El Carnaval de Huejotzingo is one of Mexico's carnival. which takes place in Huehuetzingo area in the state of Puebla. The carnival involves the participation of 12,000 people in costumes, much of which are dressed in outfits related to elements of the armies that fought in the Battle of Puebla. Mockery battles related to this event are reenacted as well as a Romeo and Juliet story in the first Catholic wedding and baptism in Mexico. Holidays in Puebla, Day of the Virgin of Guadalupe, December 16th, Christmas Day, December 25th, New Year's, January 1st, Dia de la Bandera, Flag Day, February 24th, Good Friday, April 2nd, Cinco de Mayo, May 5th, Mexican Independence Day, September 16th, and Day of the Dead, November 1st and November 2nd. Mexico's flag meeting. The flag of Mexico is a reminder of the price of freedom and a symbol of patriotism. Green means hope, white means unity, red means blood of the heroes who lost their lives while fighting for their independence. This is where the tour ends. Adios, que tenga un buen día y muchas gracias por su tiempo.
Well, that's it for this week's segment of Cultural Voices. We hope that you enjoyed it. And guess what? We would love to have you join us. So if you're interested, scan the QR code or type in the link below and we'll see you there. And remember, in diversity, there is beauty and there is strength. Maya Angelou said that.
Are you some sort of funny? You like to act a fool? Join Mr. John Berger and Mrs. Peterson in AV Club to help make sketch comedy videos. Here's this week's sketch.
Oh, Nutter Brothers, where's my number two? Lauren!
Do you mind? I am working very hard up here, Dylan.
Sorry, Mr. John Berger.
Piss poss these kids and that noise, man.
Lauren!
What do you want?
Can I borrow a pencil? I'll give you some gushers.
Deal.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Well, can I roll it?
As long as it's a soft roll, but you only get one shot.
Why do I only get one shot?
Because that's what Eminem had.
Come on, Lauren, you got this.
Please make it there. I really want those gushers.
Well, you blew it. All right, guys, let's get our Chromebooks out.
Oh, right. We don't even need pencils.
But what about the gushers?
Well, see, Lauren, here's the thing. I never had gushers.
Cruel world.
Here, have a fruit cup.
Well, that's it from us. Remember, Gophers.
Don't stray from the burrow.
Stray from the path.
Path.
There.
Bye, guys.